For years, the monks here at St. Joseph's Abbey have been fighting for the right to sell their caskets inside the state of Louisiana. Well, yesterday, finally, they say, a victory in federal court.
We never really went out to seek to break the law. We sort of found ourselves in the middle of this.
When the monks at St. Joseph Abbey began building their caskets 3 years ago, the idea was simple: provide a service and a ministry. The money raised going to health care and education for the Abbey residents. But the state funeral board stepped in, citing a Louisiana law saying only licensed funeral homes and directors could sell caskets inside the state. Well, that law ruled unconstitutional yesterday, freeing the monks.
To provide a service to people who identify with us, who identify with our way of life, and who really appreciate and want the simple caskets that we build.
It's as a ministry to talk to people about, can be at a very difficult time for them, how much God still loves them, and that our belief is that Jesus will not abandon them, even in death.
Federal Judge Stan Duvall ruled state requirements violate the monks' constitutional rights. So they were back hard at it today. So can we safely say this is an answer to a prayer?
It is an answer to a prayer, very much.
So after a three-year court battle, the monks here at St. Joseph Abbey hopes that the ruling yesterday kind of closes the lid on things. On your side in Covington, Heath Allen, WDSU News.